has been singing and entertaining for the last 20 years. And I think he's like 22, so good for him. He was a member of the Country Music Singers Association in his home state, where he won the Country Male Vocalist from 2002 through 2005. Yeah, rating. Good for you. He competed in the North American Country Music International Competition in 2002 and 2003, and he took home Country Male Entertainer of the Year in 2003. He is an avid karaoke enthusiast. He has a beautiful wife of 11 years named Elena. He's also a part-time KJ. This is his second trip to Lop, and he's super happy to be back. If you would, welcome to the stage contestant number 415, Curtis Kaanapu. About that young, but thank you, Doug. I'm going to sing this song out to all the entertainers, families, and friends and supporters. Standing in the spotlight on such a perfect night, knowing that you're out there listening. I remember one time when I was so afraid, didn't think I had the courage to stand here on this stage. Then you reached into my heart and you found the melody. And if there ever was somebody who made me
this place where